How to change the Gamepass price in Roblox. First of all, you need to be logged into your Roblox account and make sure you are the owner of the game that has the Gamepass you want to change. If you haven't created the Gamepass yet, you'll need to do that before moving on. Next, go to the Create tab on Roblox. From here, click on Creations and then My Experience. Find the game you want to modify and click on it. This will bring you to the game setting page. Look for the monetization section, where you will find all the game passes currently associated with the game. Now, click on the game pass you want to edit. A page with the details of that game pass will open. On this page, you will see an option called Sales. Click on this button, and it will take you to the configuration page, where you can update the price. Here you will find a section called Default Price that allows you to change the price. Simply enter the new price you want, and click Save Changes to apply the update. If you have made the changes successfully, your Game Pass price will be updated and players will see the new price when they try to purchase it. And that's it. Now you know how to change the Game Pass price in Roblox. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.